Hey, what is up guys, it's your man SVthunderhammer here, back again with another part of my Assassin's Creed Syndicate playthrough. So let's get started. Now today, I'm doing another story mode mission, where the objective for it is to locate this guy, Ned Weiner, yeah. And yeah, so let's do it. The bonus experience for not killing any police, which is hard to do. I think there is a treasure. Where is it? Is it up there? Because it says right here that there's like some treasure chest, but I guess it's not worth it. So I'm playing side.
Tell me something. Easy now. Let's go.
Okay, how far?
It's enough to make you want to take
it off. Okay, yeah. Yeah. I guess he's right here. Yeah.
Deploy your weapons and fire.
Oh, this is not good.
Slow down! Don't you flinch!
Okay, let's get on. This guy, we can kill him too. Gotta be kidding me right now. Come on. Yeah. Got to go catch that guy again.
Yeah. Yeah. Slow down now. Draw and shoot. Pistols at the ready.
I don't know why I'm still on the low health. Is anybody driving? Oh no, it's just the whole time. I think I can get this guy out of here.
What the hell's going on out there?
A change of plans! That's what's going on!
Fry? God damn it! Where do you come off rescuing me?
I believe it's for that! Thank you, you ingrate!
I operate on a strict policy of keeping people indebted to me, not the other way around. I hate having... So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help. Hurry up, man!
Okay. Okay, so I guess I can climb up onto here.
This one.
This is pretty fast. Okay, maybe I can double the fast. Yeah, that's me. A lot of times if they have to report. They have reinforcements when you throw them off. I'll probably jump off. That would suck if I didn't have to go.
Not what I'm after.
I don't know why it doesn't, it's not helping me with the little cast or whatever that I catch cheap weed. I don't know which one I'm reading for. I'll just catch all of them.
Here we go!
There we go. We got two. Oh, I might want to go. Someone get him! Who must not defend him? Oh, how do I defend him? Oh, I'm too far. Oh, that didn't get close. Oh, come on. Does that mean I failed? Okay. Let's try that again.
fun, right?
Okay, this is too bad. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to play too long.
Not this one.
There we go. I could have done this, but I don't think it would. I can just use my joint now, don't I? Really? I doubt it's in this one. It's probably a movie in the trailer.
Not what I'm after.
It's like this is detached. I don't get it. Wait, what the heck? It didn't even give me the credit for detached. Come on. That was an easy double kill. Makes it a lot easier because I don't have to loot any gear. I have that skill. I'll just
here we go! The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Research and development. Okay. I'll just give this one a 5 since it's pretty fun. And, yeah, let's see what it is. Is there any other cutscenes that we have to watch? Yep.
James, I hope I didn't make it too la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
A letter? For me?
Okay, let's just get this. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like watching what I play. And yeah, I'll see you in the next playthrough.